many times before you take the decision, but what that decision taker sounded like one man. I simply wanted to give him a tribute by making a sketch. Julie Jim Hammond and Gina.